Hey, what's up guys, it's Quibble here, and today I'll be showing you guys how to get the PhD flopper, or not. So I've been playing this map, the Origins map DLC Zombies, for a while now, and I haven't found any PhD flopper machines. I also didn't get the hidden perk, the one where you dolphin dive off something and then die, and then you can suddenly have PhD flopper. So if anyone knows how to get the PhD flopper, if anyone has a theory on how to get the PhD flopper on the latest Call of Duty map, then make sure to post it in the comments and I'll be researching all of them and keeping you guys up to date. So guys, let's start a discussion in the comment section below if you've played it already, the map. And yeah, make sure to like the video if you enjoyed this, and let's make it a community effort finding the PhD flopper. So guys, thanks for watching, make sure to like the video if you enjoyed. Also, don't forget to subscribe for more Call of Duty Zombies, and I'll see you guys later on today. Bye-bye.